Another Friday night. Christed Ministries. Got the dog laying on the carpet next to us. I know he's looking forward to the worship. So am I. Prayer. Praise God. What a wonderful week we've had. So excited for what God's going to do this coming weekend. Now, Scripture says we overcome by the blood of the Lamb and the word of our testimony. Most nights we come in and we're like, if you need a prayer or you need something, put it in the chat. You know, which by all means, please do. But I want to add a little something new tonight. When you see this, whenever you see this video, if God has performed a miracle in your life or you have a testimony that you woke up this morning, praise Jesus. Just put it in the comments. Let's overcome together by the words of our testimony, that by which how great our God is. Our Lord Jesus, Savior of the world, praise Jesus. Give you all the glory. All the glory. I'm telling you, we're getting looser and looser around this church. Let the Spirit flow. Praise God. Let the Spirit flow. Holy Lord.
What do you wanna do, Lord?
Come on.
What do you wanna do, Lord?
Yeah.
What do you wanna do, Lord? What do you wanna do, Lord? What do you wanna do?
Come on.
Here we are.
In 1 Timothy chapter 6, verse 11, I believe, there's a point there where Paul is talking to Timothy. He says to Timothy, "You are a man of God. So flee from all evil. Pursue righteousness and a godly life, faith and love and perseverance, gentleness. Walk in His way." Yeah.
Thank you.
Praise Jesus. Yeah. We thank you, Lord. Let him in tonight. Let him be Lord of your life. Let him sit on the throne of your heart.
Yeah.
That is written about you in heaven. That you would be able to see the will of the Father for you.
Yeah.
Come on. Praise God.
His will for you is always good.
Yeah.
Never for evil.
Yeah. Always
for good. Always for blessing. Always for goodness.
Come
always
on.
For love.
Preach that to him.
None like you. standing by faith. It's a new day. Laying down the pain, laying down the shame.
Above, Heavenly Father, love him because he first loved us. That's the first miracle. Paul, that's his first miracle. To take the wretches, the wicked, the foolish and the unwise, and love them so much, praying they'd open their eyes. Thank you, Lord, for what you've done. You brought this old sinner home, made it possible. Share it with the world, Lord, just as you did. You're the example. Oh, that first miracle called love. That first miracle called love. You did it for you and for me. Yeah, Lord, thank you. Try that in G. Praise Jesus. G for God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Holy Lord. Blessings, Lord.
I love you.
song we could ever sing. Worthy of all the praise we could ever bring. Worthy of every breath we could ever breathe. We live for you. Light shine through us, Lord. Let them know you. It says you stand at the door and you knock. Those that hear, open the door and let you in. So, Father God, I'm just praying for the opening of ears tonight, Lord God. Spiritual ears, spiritual eyes, that they would hear and see miracles of heaven all around us, the miracles of creation. See, neither the sparrow seeds or sows or toils, but God knows it, right? God watches over. He feeds the sparrows. And how much more are you? Come on. Jesus said that. How much more? Tonight you can be in the beloved, part of the body of Christ. There's nothing like being in the beloved. Even when everything in life seems upside down and sideways, His first miracle is always present in your life. He loves you. Yes, He loves you. Yes, He loves you. Yes, He loves you. Yes, He loves you. sing hallelujah to the Lord tonight? Yeah, praise God. We're really excited. We're looking forward to seeing the words that are going to be in the comments, the testimonies. Because you overcome by the word of your testimony. Come on. By the blood of the Lamb and the word of the testimony. Loving your life not unto death, but the word of your testimony. That testimony is a seed that God gave you for you to plant. Not deep down inside of you, but in good soil all around. Take that seed and share it with everyone that you know. Because then you will reap a harvest bigger than you could ever imagine. Be faithful with the ones He's given you. Share them out. Then you will hear, well done, my good and faithful servant, when it's all done. Praise God. Thank you, Jesus. Everybody have a blessed night. See you next week.